For being a champion inside and outside of the boxing ring, the Asia Society named Manny Pacquiao the 2015 Asia Game Changer of the Year awardee at the United Nations in New York Tuesday night. Former world number one tennis player John McEnroe, a champion himself, conferred the prestigious award to the Filipino boxing icon.
Sports has the ability to change the world. And I think Manny Pacquiao is living proof that he is one of those individuals that has done that. Not only, obviously, he's an eight-time champion in boxing. As a humanitarian, what he's given back, particularly in his own country.
If you really have love in your heart, then show it in action by helping and have compassion to those people who need help. Thank you to all of you. That I hope that the real love is in our hearts all the time. And may God bless you. Good evening.
Pacquiao shared the spotlight with other amazing Game Changer awardees, like Shuji Nakamura, one of the three Japanese scientists who invented the LED light that changed the world's lighting industry. Lei Jun, known as the Steve Jobs of China, was also recognized for his affordable smartphones that are giving Samsung and Apple a run for their money. Miriam Al-Mansouri, the first female fighter pilot of the United Arab Emirates, is also known as Lady Liberty for her fight against the terrorist group ISIS in Syria. Also recognized as a Game Changer awardee is Asif Manvi, a fake correspondent for The Daily Show with Jon Stewart that uses humor to fight hate.
I always knew as a young child that I would one day be on a list of honorees with Manny Pacquiao. Because I also, like him, have fought in eight different weight classes, mostly using donuts.
Asia Society's Tom Nagorski says he is hoping the awardees would inspire others to do the same.
I guess I would hope is that people learn about his own work in terms of giving to other people.
Gusto ko ma-inspire sila sa lahat ng mga nagawa natin na mabuti sa kapwa.
Don Tagala, ABS-CBN News, New York.